the 22nd, 1963. 3:28 p.m. End of record. Vincent Rambaldi, employee number 1017. I don't have much in terms of tangible evidence on the body, but I'm absolutely confident that within my team, there is someone who delivered information to a conspirator, a traitor to the United States. Sent in manila envelopes on 6 different occasions. I can confirm the accuracy of the information. My testimony will help confirm the accuracy of the operative's alibi. Question my internal affairs. President Kennedy shot today. An hour later, my family was murdered. I have nothing left, no future to live for. Those who shook my hands and swore on the Constitution to defend our country betrayed us all.
Agent Alekhine, or should I say, Semyon Alexievich Strogoff. Veteran of the Second World War, a member of the KGB of the USSR, and now the most wanted man in America. You see, the president was assassinated today in an aircraft carrier off the coast of Cuba, was attacked likely by a Russian sub. Now, I haven't received word of the attack yet, but it's only a matter of time. And now a Soviet spy is arrested right outside the CIA safe house where all of the agents have been systematically killed. The public will have no doubt who's to blame for this. No one will hesitate to accuse the Russians. And you, their agent. Of course, it doesn't hurt that Lee Harvey Oswald has confessed sympathy for the Soviet Union so openly. I found Lee 2 days after you removed Cataldo. We had to act quickly. Kennedy's assassination would signal the beginning of a main phase of the operation. His assassination almost didn't happen, of course. But then you handed the evidence to me. I must say, not very cautious of you, Agent Alekhine. Well, nothing to say? Well, you do have the right to remain silent. And whatever you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. And I made sure your story won't match with this. Rambaldi's men are dead. And your name doesn't appear in any of these documents. There's nothing to confirm your version of the events. You'll stay here till Monday. Then you'll be transferred to the CIA. I'm sure they can't wait to meet the spy who murdered their friends. I don't even want to imagine the kind of hell they're going to put you through. Farewell, comrade. You won't be missed.
Isn't over yet.
All right. Enjoy your new home, commie.
down in the subway tunnels?
Here? Is it possible?
Yeah, through the basement. I thought you knew.
You bastard! Bastard!
Come on. Sign on the X.
Line, there's a note on the door. It says that there's some construction work happening on the third floor. I swear there was no note. Maybe someone took it.
Oh. What's the matter now?
You bastard!
Get up.
You all right? Somebody help me!
You okay?